We used to think that weight gain was all about calorie intake, but recent obesity research disagrees, and the data is now showing that a hormone called leptin is involved. And leptin resistance, where our body does not respond to this hormone, is now believed to be the leading driver of fat gain in humans. Leptin is a hormone that's produced by the body's fat cells, and it targets the brain, in particular, the hypothalamus. Leptin is supposed to tell our brain that when we have enough fat stored, we don't need to eat and we can burn calories at a normal rate. Interestingly, data has shown that anything that can harm the hypothalamus can cause obesity. And once the damage occurs and that feedback loop is broken, the hypothalamus can no longer respond adequately to rising leptin signals. Now, early on, we probably learnt the most about leptin from some really fascinating, although ethically dubious, series of experiments, which were conducted on inmates in a Vermont prison, on experimental obesity, where researchers wanted the participants to increase their weights by up to 25%, and to do this, they gave them 10,000 calories a day. One of the first things researchers found was that it was difficult for the participants to gain weight, mostly due to the vast amounts of food they had to try to consume. But once the experiment stopped, the weight they had gained, they lost very quickly, and they returned to a normal weight. This suggested that the body had some kind of fat thermostat, which was discovered to be leptin. Now, because leptin is produced by our fat cells, if you have a lot of fat cells, you will have a lot of leptin. And if you have a few fat cells, you have smaller amounts of leptin. And as soon as the leptin level goes to a certain height, it tells your brain to stop eating and to lose your appetite. And this is what they saw in these experiments. So why do we have an obesity epidemic then? Well, let's hear a short clip from Dr. Michael Greger. There are some slight audio problems, so there are subtitles available for this clip.
Why is there an obesity epidemic? How can anyone get fat if leptin does what it does? And that's because of leptin resistance, meaning that your brain is not responding to leptin like it should. And the question is, okay, what causes leptin resistance? And what causes leptin resistance is brain damage caused by saturated fat intake, which is meat, dairy, and processed junk, essentially. But you can show this experimentally in all sorts of ways. Even a single meal high in saturated fat
can cause problems.
And so it causes inflammation in exactly the part of the brain that regulates it. And then your brain doesn't listen to leptin anymore and you can get fatter, fatter, fatter.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below and subscribe for more upcoming videos.